Viktoria moved to the USA. She found a job as a cook. She worked in the kitchen. She was always very busy. Viktoria studied English to understand the kitchen manual. She also studied the menu. She wanted to be a server. She practiced listening to the diners as they ordered food. Viktoria also took English classes and studied her notes from class every day. She was determined to be a server.